Hello, YouTube, and welcome to my Minecraft series that I'm starting. Before I get started, I first want to say that I guess modified the world settings a little bit. The only thing I've changed is that I turned on Keep Inventory because I don't want to lose my stuff when I die. And I have also turned off mob griefing, which would be like creeper explosions, dealing damage to the ground, sheep eating like the grass, and turning it like to dirt. And then also Enderman picking up blocks. Other than that, I haven't changed anything. So yeah, hopefully people aren't too upset with me, I guess, technically cheating a little bit. Although it is a game rule that you can modify. So, I don't have cheats turned on, I just modified that. Hello. Also. Oops. There's the world seed if you want to make a. If you want to use this seed. Okay. The main point of this series is mainly just because I want more variety on my channel of games that I play. Instead of mostly I guess you could say horror themed games. The frog jumping around? I think so. So yeah. I haven't. Oh, right, because mud is slightly lower, so I technically entered the water. I have already looked at the seed ahead of time, just because I picked one that I wanted. I would have nice terrain in it. But I only know the spawn area. So I've picked where I want my house to be. Other than that, I know nothing about this world. I think the area that I wanted to build in is over here. Ooh. Cool, there will be a lush cave down there. If you like dig down next to one of these trees, you'll find a lush cave. Let's just clear that. Go. Okay. There it is. Yep. Sort of cave. Okay. that. Still getting that message.
Okay, I don't know what it is then.
Let's see if this looks any different. Those only make single sticks. I don't really want to officially set up camp yet, but for now, we'll just go here and clear out an area.
Chicken stuff.
Chicken. And sheep around. Not seeing any. Oh, that's a skeleton. Okay. Not a sheep. Oh, there's three chickens here. They have four chickens. Can just back off. Right. Well, I guess for now, may as well just collect resources. Some iron. Perfect. That's it. Just a single piece of iron. Great. And that just goes down.
Nope, not my inventory.
Eesh. Have to run. coal? No. I'll collect some of the copper. Any humans down here? No, just go back into the mangrove forest. Okay. This is really cool. String. I could make one piece of wool, and not enough for a bed. Ow. Seven. Almost enough for two bits of wool. That's almost daytime. Let's see. And where do I want to house? Think. There. Two pouch. Here. It kind of goes out like that, and then what else? Like here. And then a little probably doesn't look like much right now, but putting him at like corner points in the build. I'm not, just to let everyone know, I am not a super good builder in terms of Minecraft. I kind of suck, so I'm wanting to get better, so I'm trying to not build just large boxes. I'm building multiple smaller boxes attached to each other. And do I want a raised house, or do I want it to be... Not sure. I might do that. Put it up 3 blocks and then just for temporary. So that's the that's going to be the floor level up there, and then the pillars will continue up a bit, but that's what I'm looking at right now. I can turn at least one of those into melon seeds so I don't lose them all. Mangrove planks. Right. All of this. Well, may as well hunt for some more spiders. There we go, I'm good. Nope. I got the string that I need. Should do actually is let's farm down by the water here. Put melon seed down there, and wheat seeds here. Perfect. Good enough. That way I can at least get some more food going. So we'll eventually run out of melons. Oh, is it, why do I have this pillar here? Since I built up with that. Actually, I'm gonna kill some of those spiders and get some more string to make some scaffolding. Ooh, got a free bow out of that. There you are. That's one. I did pass it. Gets me six. That's perfect. Up the middle of the house. I think it would look nice. Hi. And diagonally to each other. Do that for now, actually. What are you doing, mister? Okay, so... what I'm thinking is doing like that along the outside, and then underneath have it like this. That looks nice. Jungle stairs, but I do have more slabs, so I think I'll do that one there. Or do a test. Pull off two of these. That looks much better. Okay, I need to make one more set of jungle stairs. Yeah, that kind of blends in nicely, and then this looks good. I like it. Here, No. No. Get off my house. Yeah. That looks nice. Stairs, pretty sure that won't be nearly enough. There's 36 slabs. Let's see what I can finish with this. It's nice to... Perfect. Yeah, it looks nice. I might trim it up a little bit, but looks good. Right. Continue with this. I know it'll all be fine later, but slightly bugging me. None of this has it. Oh well. There we go. It's looking nice. I like it. Now. For this side. That looks better. I think that the fence is better. Oh, Goodness. Okay. I don't know what I want to make the walls out of yet. Well, I think that I will end this episode here. Made a decent amount of progress, I would say. Not sure why I'm in F5 when I have a camera. Oh. I think I might work on this a bit off camera. Just to finish up the house and stuff. Or I'll record it, who knows. Might also think I'll probably do some caving off screen. I might do some mining off camera just because that's kind of boring and not super interesting. But hey, if you like this episode, could click the like button. And if you want to help grow my channel, maybe consider subscribing. Maybe even share my channel with your friends or family or whatever. I don't know. It's up to you. I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!